perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yihanganishije umuryango n'inshuti za nyakwigendera Tito Mboweni wabaye minisitiri w'imari wa Afurika y'Epfo witabye Imana mu ijoro ryakeye azize uburwayi. Umukuru w'igihugu akaba yihanganishije perezida Ramaphosa, guverinoma n'abaturage ba Afurika y'Epfo muri rusange, aho yavuze ko nyakwigendera Tito Mboweni yabaye ijwi rikomeye rya Afurika, akaba yanaharaniye ukwishyira hamwe kuyu mugabane. Akaba yongeyeho ko inama ze zabaye ingenzi cyane mu muhate w'amavugurura y'umuryango wa Afurika yunze ubumwe, ndetse ko muri iyi myaka ya vuba yashyize imbaraga nyinshi mu ishyirwa mu bikorwa ry'ayo mavugurura nka perezida w'ikigega kigamije amahoro mu muryango wa Afurika yunze ubumwe. Umukuru w'igihugu akaba yanzuye ubutumwa bwavuga ko umurage wa nyakwigendera Tito Mboweni uzakomeza kwibukwa no mu bisekuruza bizaza. Tito Mboweni wapfuye ku myaka 65 y'amavuko, yakoze imirimo itandukanye mu gihugu cya Afurika y'Epfo, aho yabaye minisitiri w'abakozi mu mwaka wa 1994, aba guverineri wa banki nkuru y'igihugu kuva mu 1999 kugeza muri 2009, akaba yanabaye minisitiri w'imari kuva muri 2018 kugeza muri 2021.